Yeah?
Yeah.
What direction is that?
Seaward.
Seaward.
Seaward. Good deal. Well, logically, when we went down the neck, we were going west, so this must be north. Driftwood from the ocean. Seaweed on it.
Yeah.
That's all seaweed and kelp.
You see, dried seaweed, it's good.
What's it taste like?
Salt.
Salty seaweed.
Salty seaweed.
Let's see you eat some.
It's not dry. It looks pretty wet to me.
So, if it was dry, it'd be like eating a dry noodle, wouldn't it?
No, it's chewy. You get it in your mouth and you mix it all up. It's like eating beef jerky instead of it comes from the sea.
Really?
Yes. Oh, remind me, I gotta do some dried fish at the store and see.
Oh, good. We'll do that first
thing. Alrighty.
Dried fish.
We're in there.
Okay.
Yep.
Say you got your hands dirty.
I can say I got my hands red and dirty.
Yeah?
No. Dirty and red.
What do you see out there?
Red dirt. Potatoes. We're at Cavendish Beach in PEI. The sand is red. Let's go. Oh, put it on over there better. You're looking at the wrong side. Stop looking at me.
Where are we going? What's out here?
Sand and water.
Really?
Red. Oh, where? No, you can see the red cliffs over there, Jim. Where the dunes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where?
To the dunes. See? Way over there, the red cliffs.
Is it?
Yes. And it's windy.
It's windy?
Yeah,
go ahead, scoop some sand.
I don't know, I think you should be taking video of these windy tourists. It's pretty wet. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Okay, that's enough.
No, I'm not doing anything.
You are now. Red Cliff. Prince Edward Island. We're leaving Prince Edward Island on that big ferry over there.
Yeah, it is. The NFL right on the side.
Ferries Limited Ferry. That's why they take bus tours.
Yeah.
It's going to be empty. Cows, honey. Cows.
There are cows here.
There are cows. Bye. I'm locking you out. Thank you.
What do you think?
Huh?
What do you think?
What do I think? I think the people in front of us coming up the stairs missed English class the day
and taught
them how to read push button to open door.
Yeah, but they say hello, hi, very much.
Yeah.
Ferry across to here, Caribou, and then we're going to drive back up to the highway and take Highway 104 all the way toward Hawkesbury, go over the causeway, and then we make a left and go to Mall's. I'm done. You don't just have one.
Tumbling on the seas, far away from dry land and its bitter memories, casting out my sweet life with abandonment and love. Now the ceiling bearing down on me, save the starry sky above with light in my head. You in my arms. Train.